The small town of Edwardsville, Kansas landed a big project.
Now the city is getting an $11.9 million XPED facility when it moves from Olathe to Edwardsville. XPEDX is a business-to-paper distribution unit that supplies packaging and printing supplies. It will employ 180 workers to start with, but then likely add new jobs.
And we have a very good location with 435 along our eastern border and I-70 to the north of us. That makes it easy access, whether they're headed to other parts of Kansas or the west or to the east or up to the airport. It's easy access to go in all directions.
Well, when completed, it will include 280,000 square feet of distribution space and 30,000 square feet of office space.